the lovely part of all this is you have a big number of women that you take in, and we call them the women villages in these places that you get all the women together for time for fistula repair. It's like a safe haven. They all get together, they all have the same problem, they all have their terrible personal stories, and as you get them together and you give them hope, just by the perspective that maybe they'll be healed, it creates this beautiful, beautiful atmosphere where people who've been hiding away, not looking at people, where they flourish again. And some, the repair doesn't work, a lot of them do, and they get a second chance in life, and it's really beautiful.